Wow, I'm so excited. Are you all excited about this? Yeah, that's because we can actually see it in you, and we're feeling it too.
I mean, I think everybody has funny gray hair stories. And they necessarily not necessarily have to be bad, and they're really funny. But I mean, would anybody like to
I think it
tell
would be a
a
great
story
idea
about gray
if
hair?
we can actually ask somebody
I don't know,
if they
anybody
have a
wants
gray
to
hair
say
story.
a story about their first gray hair?
Would anyone like to volunteer?
Do you remember when you got your first gray hair? You know, anybody remembers? Oh, yeah?
I think I've had gray hairs since I work in advertising and handling shoots and crazy deadlines for PR events. Yeah, but I like color. I like coloring my hair, but I never go for coloring. Root touch-ups or color my grays. I still have like pinkish translucent grays on my head.
Yeah.
And I think this product is something that's gonna help. I mean, since I've been working on it as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's, I mean, just to have some patience and see within 90 days what
Yeah.
magic it does.
I think that is what is really great. I feel that, you know, you have the choice to color your hair a color because you want that color, and to have the choice to have your natural color coming out of your own scalp. I mean, you know, just to have the choice is so amazing, and to go the natural way. I agree with you.
Yeah, I feel it's kind of magical because you have grays and you always think that that's the I mean, your hair is dead. You usually cut them out.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it's great that there's something that'll actually solve it, yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
But what about the men? I think you should ask one of the gentlemen out here about their experience on gray.
Anybody?
Come on, I'm sure you're brave enough to talk about it.
I think it's so nice to share something like
Yes, it
this.
is. Anybody out here? The gentleman here, sir, do you remember? Maybe have a mic over here.
Hi.
Frankly speaking, I'm really upset with the screw roots because if I'm going to carry this home, my wife, as it is, she's unhappy with the way I look now.
Oh, come
And the gray hair, I've been longing for gray hair from the time I was 35.
Yeah,
Frankly
that's a great
speaking.
age.
So I'm happy today because 2 weeks
Yeah.
ago she told me that tumhara baal abhi 90% safed ho gaya. I said, I'm very happy about it.
Yeah.
And I'm not going to cut it. And
Absolutely.
I'm loving it actually.
Yeah.
So I'm
Absolutely.
frankly speaking, no doubt, congratulations to your company for
Yeah.
launching this product and you endorsing it.
Absolutely.
But I personally feel I wouldn't be carrying it home to, otherwise she'll get impressed and she'll ask me to use it.
But
That's
it
it.
is not for you
I'm
also.
happy. I'm happy with
It's
my gray hair.
I think it's for people who are not even my generation.
Yeah.
It's like, is that
For
20s?
the
Yeah,
young
yeah.
the
True, true,
young
true, true.
people. Okay, fantastic. That's so cool. And so thank you so much. Thank you for contributing to
Thank
your
you.
opinions and your experiences. Some people actually say, you know, I got it because of my boyfriend or girlfriend. So that could be a contributing factor too. So I would now like to open the floor for any questions to the media. And we'd also like to encourage Dr. Sangeeta and Dr. Avni to come on stage so you can answer any questions the media has.
Hi. So Radhika, starting your
Yes.
yeah. So starting your career from the offbeat, you now you are the part of the mainstream Bollywood cinema. So you are a public figure as well, so followed by a lot of people, especially female fans, who follow you for your whatever you do, whatever you wear, whatever products you use. So while endorsing a product, while going for a product, how much are you aware about the credibility of the product, about the pros and cons of that product?
I have been given the whole what do you say, material on their testing and what tests they've done and how natural the product is, every single ingredient in it, what it is. I mean, I didn't even know some of them, but they actually explained to me what everything is. So it's definitely 100% natural. I have been using it, and you're absolutely right. It really makes me feel very responsible when I'm you know, launching something, and I feel like, do I promote it? And I feel that in today's day and age, the amounts of things that people do to not have gray at the age of 20, 25, it's a choice. I personally love hair, gray hair. I have so many friends in my, even my hair, if I, like, you know what I mean? I have had it since the past 15 years. Not 15 years, 13 years. And it's not a problem. But if you want a choice, if you have a choice, isn't that amazing? I mean, you can choose today to have your hair in the natural color growing out of your skull and scalp, and you can have different reasons for wanting that, and that's fine. A person wants different kinds of hair. Somebody wants it short, somebody wants it long. It's a choice. So I want it gray, I want it my own natural hair is a choice. And when you're younger, in your 20s, the melanin, the rate at which it depletes is much slower than when it depletes later on, which is why this can actually, the levels that this helps you increase the level of melanin, it actually helps in that age group. So it's not anti-aging at all. Does that answer your question?
He was making sure he got you on his camera as well. All right, thank you. Any other questions that you'd like to address to the doctors as well? The gentleman here in front?
Yes.
Radhika, Web 3s are a new concept and you're being favorite of the Web 3s as such. But do you think there should be limitation for the Web 3s when it comes to creative medium, as there is a censorship in film, so there should be
Marico.
Censorship?
Marico! That's why we are here today. Please. Yeah. Please, please. We'll talk. I'm here. I'm with you for a long time now, coming month.
Okay, last question, anybody?
I think
regarding the product today. Yeah, the lady.
Hi, Radhika.
Hi.
What I want to know is this a preventive or is this a corrective?
It's basically very simple. The only scientific reason why you get grays is basically your levels of melanin goes down.
Yeah.
It happens with age, and maybe it also happens with the lifestyle changes. I'm not 100% sure about how it happens, but it does happen. And it's also true that it's happening earlier now.
Yeah.
All this does is that it's like literally naturally extracted from...
So it's a corrective.
I mean, I don't know the exact definition of the word. Ow! You can help. Yeah.
Hi.
But it increases the levels, basically.
So it's not a corrective solution. It's a preventive solution, which is why we are saying it delays gray.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
So there is your biological process, which is going to happen. It's going to happen. All you can do is slow it down. And that's what this product attempts to do. Yeah.
So what if somebody says that, I think I'm going to start graying and can I use this?
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. The earlier you start. So the first gray that you notice is the best time to pick up this product and start using it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Would you like to add to anything to that, doctor?
Well, just to what Radhika and Abni have been saying, all of us face this problem. I mean, at some point, everybody's hair is going to go gray. But it's when it happens at a young age that you get a little more traumatized because, you know, like we've all said, it's not your age for that to happen. And at that time, if you have a solution available to you, which you can use, which is easy to use, which is absolutely harmless, which actually, along with using it, also conditions your hair, keeps it soft, a youngster would find it easy to use such a product and delay the onset of any further graying. Yeah. You could use it. You could use it. It would be, I mean, it wouldn't harm you in any way, right? Yeah. So suppose you had a family history that, you know, people in your family, your parents, etc., grayed earlier. Suppose your mom, your dad grayed at about 30, 35, you might have a tendency to gray even earlier than that in your 20s, at 25. And you may choose to start a preventive regime. It's like we do gymming to keep us healthy, or we eat well to, you know, keep us fit as you grow older, just like that. Right?
Perfect.